like more closer around each other, man. I can't tell where the guy is half the time. It's too far spread out. Aww. Alright, before going in, hello. Yay, most doors apart.
Damn it, we still can't find a way through. There's too much rubble. We must be getting close to the epicenter of the explosion.
Go see things that don't hurt you, don't worry about them. Just keep going. Just keep going, just keep going. There's Keegan over there. Disappears. And then you go down here. Do 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 do. Chasing after deer, chasing a girl ghost. Yay! Oh no, my HUD is wicking out. It's so spooky. Kinda stupid to go down a slant thing, man. Like, something could just, like, fall and more ghosty things. Look down here. Over here. Go in here. Over here. Damn it, go in there! Get in, you asshole! More ghosties. Go this way. Hallucinating some more. It's Keegan again. Disappears. Go down here. There, that's the end of that level. Okay, okay. Hurry up and stop hallucinating so I can get the fuck down there. No, do not get rid of my assault rifle for that. Okay, I need my flashlight. Oh no, it's this part, the freaking lift. I hate this part. Okay, so we go here. Go here. What the hell? Oh, someone texted me. I'll answer in a bit. Oh shit. Why the fucking scare me like that, you fucking Jew bean? Hammerhead gets the job done. Basically, you start this up over here, and then you have to prepare for a freaking retarded, ridiculous battle. basically there's another tram that comes up like above you or some crap like that. And you have to like fight them. Oh, here they are. That was a dumb idea. The other side.